almost on.
After nights of constant artillery exchange,
we want the bad speed.
Hey, at all times, the most contemporary statement we could possibly make.
To cut a long story short, I lost my mind.
Thank you very much, thank you. I've got to tell you, it's a really great feeling to be back. It really is. Just sorry it took 20 years to do it. It's a good feeling to be back in your hometown. Thank you.
Just a little fool enough to need you. Fool enough to love.
Thank you very much. There's nothing else that I can do. There were times, once there were reasons filled with rhymes, everything shared, everything told. You keep me so warm, protect me from all those mighty storms. Dreams seem so old. So look at us now, just look at us now, for the hands out. How many times? this is what you want to be. It's your freedom of choice, but you know the lies are the cancer of democracy. The pain in your face and never tainted your words, and now you're ready enough with love. If your head is steady, your soul is ready, we're going up above. So whatever you want to be, just come along with me. Truth in your heart, maybe we can break free. Help me. Say it's for the best and leave truth as a casualty. Thank you very much. Everybody in the O2, people on the sides, people in the back, good evening. I said earlier on, I said 20 years to get here. That's a bit of a long wait, really, isn't it? It is fantastic being back in London, being back in our hometown. We're all Londoners, and we never really knew what to expect from people, you know, yourselves and everything else. But so far, we've had the most fantastic reaction. So thank you very, very much for being so kind and absolutely brilliant. And we're very happy, boys and girls. Thank you very much. The blindest soul. After that. When we first got ourselves together, it took a bit of time, but we're very, very happy. And we didn't envisage making an album, and we ended up going into the studio, and we were living together, really, which a few years ago, not in that way. Dirty. But we were living together, and we had breakfast together, lunch together, and we had dinner together. And then we got completely smashed, probably every evening. And all the old stories come out, and all the old anecdotes, and it was great fun. And we're very excited. We'd like to play you a couple of tracks from the album.
Risk of unity.
One thing we didn't expect is to write the first new Smell Our song in 20 years.
I don't wanna let you.
have a chance to make amends. Darling, once more, won't you give me one more time? Say these words together, I need you more than ever. Try it once more, one more chance to make it right. Never say never, let's rise up together. Thank you very much. Thank you. Thank you. I don't have to be so wise. You're just my fantasy. And I will fantasize something more or less to make things started. We're the artisans and we've been crafted. I wanna be a magical mystery. I wanna be a final history. This is the news. Down, it goes round. I was just beginning to grow strong. She was only 18 summers long. We were the news. Right around it goes. Oh, don't you know? This is the game that we came here for. Right around it goes. Oh, don't you know? lives and your lives. Thank you very much. We were so cute. Thank you. Tony Hadley on vocals, by the way. Yeah, who would have thought? Me and the big fella on two chairs. I think we did that once before, didn't we, Ted? Different place. This is on the new album, but it was originally a track that we had with the whole band playing on the Parade album. And it's sort of personal to me too. And it's called With the Pride.
Build on rock or build on sand, they're never gonna lend a hand. So nothing grows or nothing stands. I can't take anymore, can't take anymore. There's not a lot of space for me, but I've still got my dignity. I've got my price, don't say I'm free. I can't take any more, can't take any more, but I'm hungry, I could eat anything. I'm hungry, oh, let's dance, you let's swing. All that I hear are the words that she sings. They're taking it all, they're taking it all. Just leave me with the pride that I've worked for. Now they're taking the reason away. Just leave me with the pride that I've worked for today. Just leave me with the pride that I've worked for. Now they're taking the reason away. Just leave me with the pride that I've worked for today. Rather take this cure for life than make myself a sacrifice. If living is to pay the price, I can't take any more, can't take any more. It takes a while to understand when your eyes are full of sand, when only time makes in your hands. I can't take any more, can't take any more, but I'm hungry, I could eat anything. I'm hungry, oh, let's dance, ooh, let's swing. All that I hear are the words that she sings. They're taking it all, they're taking it all. Just leave me with the pride that I've worked for. Now they're taking the reason away. Just leave me with the pride that I've worked for today. Just leave me with the pride that I've worked for. Now they're taking the reason away. Just leave me with the pride.
Gentlemen, Gary Kent.
lover doesn't know where love has gone. She says it must be youth that keeps us feeling strong. I see it in a face that's turned to ice. When she smiles, she shows the lines of sacrifice. Now I know what they're saying as our sun begins to fade. And we make our love on wasteland through the barricades. Father made my history. What he thought would set us all somehow free. They taught me what to say in school, but I learned it off by heart. But now that's done in two. Now I know what they're saying in the music of the parade. We make our love on wasteland through the barricades. Born on different sides of life, but we fear the same, and then we feel all of the strife. So come to me when I'm asleep. And then we'll cross those lines, and we'll dance across those streets. Oh, now I know what they're saying as those drums begin to fade. So we make our love on wasteland through the barricades. Oh, turn around and I'll be there. There's always one escape. Oh, I don't know where that love has gone. And in this troubled land, desperation keeps us strong. Fight a shot is for the soul. To tell the beauty that we've all made. We make our love on wasteland through the barricades. Now I know what they're saying, our hearts go to their graves. We made our love on wasteland. We'll be right back.
That's for you.
Thank you. Thank you so much. We never thought we'd be doing this again. But I tell you what, it's fantastic. So you having a good time? Are you having a good time, London? I want to introduce someone to you now who's a fantastic singer. Ladies and gentlemen, Dawn Joseph. You'll know this.
Communication let me down.
Thank you very much. Thank you. You little groovers, you. You're right, dude. Listen, thank you very, very much. Thank you. You've been absolutely better than we could ever expect. Thank you very, very much. We leave you with this. God bless you. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you! Thank you very much! The bar's near open, that's all I can say. How you doing? Whoa. I tell you, it's all right going away sometimes, but enough good to be back home. Thank you so much. You're wonderful. God bless you. There's a few faces on stage tonight. Yeah, well, I'm sure they don't need any introduction, but I'm going to do it anyway. So put your hands together, please. On keyboard, Mr. Dave Tench. Come on! On backing vocals, Don Joseph! On lead vocals, the mighty Tony Hadley! I think you know this fella over here, Martin Kemp on bass guitar. And over here, his brother, Mr. Gary Kemp. Give it up.
And on about every musical instrument you could ever find in the universe, but most of all on saxophone, Steve Norman.
Okay. And last but certainly not least, the king himself. Put your hands together for Johnny Cable. Take it away, John.
We gotta fight for ourselves.
in your hand. Everybody, we gotta fight for ourselves, for
anyone fancy a pint? We gotta fight for ourselves! Fight for ourselves! Everybody, fight for ourselves! Everybody, fight for ourselves! Everybody, we gotta fight for ourselves! Yo, Blommy, what a welcome back. Really. Thank you so much. It's nice to travel. It's always nice to come back to your hometown. London, we fucking love you. Cheers.
Thank you.
One more? The boys and the girl are up for it, so one more of it.
You're far too kind. Thank you.
What are we doing?
Oh, God, then what do you think we're going to do?
What do you want? What? What do you want?
Sorry that the chairs are all worn. I left them here, I could have sworn. These are my salad days, slowly being eaten away. Just another play for today. Oh, but I'm proud of you, but I'm proud of you. Nothing left to make me feel small. Lagers left me standing so. Go, always believe in you. Thank you so much! Thank you! God bless you!
Just my fantasy, and I will fantasize something more or less to make things started. We're the artisans, and we've been crafted. I wanna be a magical mystery. I wanna be a final history. This is the new.
I wanna be a man.
lives and your lives. Thank you very much.